Well, one of the neat things about doing this show is we're down here today south of Bismarck, down by Sugarloaf, joining up with the Walleye Wizards Fishing League, a league that I actually started, oh boy, I don't even know how many years ago. How many years ago, Mikey? Probably 15?
Yeah.
Probably 15 years ago. It's a really neat format. Well, all we do is you go out and fish, you catch your fish, you measure them, photo release them, kind of like the AIM format. End of the day, you tally up your three biggest, and you know they kind of keep a cumulative deal over the course of the season. But we're going to go out today. We're going to jump around all the boats today. You're going to see a bunch of different ways of fishing, a bunch of different guys in different boats, which will be cool. And then we'll kind of show you the recap at the end. So we're super excited. I'm excited to get back out. I don't get a chance to do it as much as I used to. So super excited. It should be a fun day. We got great weather, which doesn't always seem to happen in the league. So we're happy for that as well. So enjoy the program. That's been a kind of a tradition of the Walleye Wizards Fishing League. You know, guys that seem to fish it and do it religiously do very, very well in all the local tournaments.
Yeah, they do, and you know, everyone's learning something out here each time. Afterwards, everyone sits around and talks, you know, about how you caught them and this and that, and you learn something every time. So I think it's a good thing for everybody. And you know, they're allowed to bring guests at times, you know, family members, kids. Still fun, you know, you go out and you don't catch much, that's fine, but you go out and you do well, you know, that's good.
good deal. Well, I appreciate you taking the reins here on this thing and running with it and growing it to where it's at. It's pretty exciting for me to sit back and kind of watch to see where it's gone. So I want to thank you for that, and we'll get some more footage out on the water when we get out there. Thanks, buddy.
Trimmed a little high, huh? That's two, that's par shooter.
I don't think
it's gonna upgrade.
I don't think.